Hey guys, what's up guys? Today in this episode of Saves Eddie Fun channel. So today's video is about gaming for sure, and before we start I want to really thank everyone who liked and shared and subscribed and commented in a really good way. You're really guys giving me a great push so I could download more videos on my channel. So we should enjoy my videos, and I'm sorry for talking a lot. So let's go quickly to today's video, and I'm really working hard on playing like Crash Royale, Roblox, but I'm really having some problems in the computer software, and so I'm really trying to play these games. But today we have a really nice game, and it is FIFA Ultimate Team Draft. So we should enjoy this episode, and let's quickly go to this game. And it is Fifa, and it's an application. Lots of people play this game, so let's get started. So enable legends for sure. No, I don't like legends in this game. And the squad, I would choose 4-3-3. It's better, it's the most powerful. So let's get started with the captain and the first player in this this ultimate team or draft, as you say. I think I would choose Rooney or Philip Luiz, I think. Let's choose Philip Luiz, and it will be a good start. So he's the captain. So let's start by the from up to down. So let's start by the striker. The striker is none of the above is really good, but let's choose the highly rated player. So the left wing, please, Ronaldo. Oh, it's good. Drexler. Oh my gosh! So for sure, Eden Hazard is really a great player to our squad. So let's choose a right wing. Messi. So we're having Robin, but I'm really. And we're having Salah in form, so let's choose Mohamed Salah, a great Egyptian player in Roma. So let's choose him in this ultimate team. So the CAM, Rodriguez, or this player, the Manchester United. So I would choose Rodriguez because he's a really famous player playing for Colombia. So let's choose another player. He is Casemiro for sure. So the chemistry would increase. So now the chemistry is 40. It's really good because Rodriguez and Casemiro are both Real Madrid players. So another CM, please, Real Madrid. So the chemistry would increase, and Isco, what a great Real Madrid player. So now the chemistry is 47. That's good, and the rating is 74 actually. So let's choose a CB. So the CB, David Luiz. We choose David Luiz being beside Philip Luiz. They are friends from Brazil, so the chemistry would increase. And Ramos, oh my gosh, what a squad. Sergio Ramos and the RB is a great silver RB. So let's choose the highly rated and 74. That's player Butuku, I think, and the goalkeeper, please, David De Gea or someone. Schmeichel, also it's good. So let's choose Jose Reyna, a great goalkeeping for Napoli these days versus Real Madrid and lots of teams. So let's choose the sub, Gomez or Cadijon or Mandelos. So let's choose, it's really hard to choose, so let's view squad again. So I think we need a striker, so let's choose a striker. So the squad, let's choose a striker. Oh. So we need a striker, really. So let's choose Gomez because we're really needing a striker. So we chose a striker. Let's see the next sub, and Jesse is a really good left winger playing for Las Palmas. It's great. And Frank Ribery or Leo Messi in form. Oh my gosh, that's really cool. So for sure, put him in the main team. So let's choose Drexler. He's a great player also. Diouf or Mertens, for sure, choose Mertens. Really fast, he's 89 pace, that's really good and fast. And we're needing a defense, a very good RB. So we're searching for an RB, we're really not finding anyone. So Kondreva, Cavani ST, oh my gosh, that's really cool. And let's choose the reserve, so Jordi Alba. But we're having Philip Luiz, and we're needing an RB. That's a problem. So I think I would choose an RB this one because we're really having a problem in the RB place. So let's choose the reserve. French Tegan. So which goalkeeper we're having? So we're having Jose Reyna, so we're not really a goalkeeper, so let's take Immobile. is a really good goalkeeper, is a really good attacker. And we're having Romero and Kane and someone, I don't know his name, so let's choose Kane. We're having a good attack these days. And the Ginek or Luis Adriano or Belotti, I think I would choose Ginek, is a great French player. And the last player in our squad today, and he is Mesut Ozil for sure. He is Mesut Ozil, the Arsenal player. So let's change somehow in this squad. So I think I will put Ozil here instead. And Philip Luiz is excellent, but this one is really. So let's put one right here. And we're having a great. Well, let's change this and put instead of him Kane. I think let's put Kane. Yeah, we'll put Cavani for sure. We'll put Cavani instead. And I'm sorry, Mohamed Salah is really for Messi today, and he's in form, so we must put Messi in the main. So let's change some things. So Casemiro, Immobile, I think I'll put him instead of Gomez. And Ginek, I think he will be in the substitute. No, let's put Ginek instead of Hise because he's 80. And that's the, it's really well. So it's 87 rating, and the chemistry is actually 74. What a good team it is. And we're having Hazard, Cavani, Messi, Rodriguez, Ozil, Isco. We're having Philip Luiz, David Luiz, Jos Reyna, Sergio Ramos, and CBD, I think. We're having Immobile, Ginek, Salah, Drexler, Methins, Kane, Casemiro, and Gomez. We're having also Hise. They are great players playing in this. So that was today's video about this draft. And if you want more videos about card creator, pack opener, or squid builder, or squads, so please comment down and tell us. And thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and also don't forget to comment down. See you in the next episode. But before closing this video, please type and tell us on the comments, did you like this episode? Do you want another series of this food draft? And I wish you enjoyed. And if you want also Roblox Clash Royale, I'm really trying to make it. And also best kit, we're creating a kit. I think it will be awesome. And see you in the next episode. Bye.